Dr. McNeil, they're close.
Red team, we're showing your position less than 100 meters from the signal. But there's no data suggesting any ancient civ development in that area.
I think they're up to something they just don't want us to know about. Some things never change around here.
There's some sort of chamber beyond this wall. Point. We need a charge here. Roger that. On my way. Okay, back it up. We're in.
Someone didn't want this place to be found. Dr. McNeil. Are you seeing this?
We have breached target and are now preparing to secure...
We're having trouble with your transmission. I need that stream brought back online now. Damn it! Can't see a thing.
Move slowly.
Ah!
surface of that artifact.
Thank you. UAC has no idea what they're up against. They sent us here to die like the others. It killed everyone before we even knew what happened. We couldn't even see it. It moves so fast. No, I won't go back. No, it's still there.
Audio log for Marcus Tanner, team coordinator. We shouldn't be here. I don't think we... This dig site. We've seen structures like this before, represented in tablets sent back to Dr. McNeil. Up until now, we haven't seen any artifacts of what must have been their original state. There seems to be some sort of defense mechanism in place, attacking those godforsaken creatures. I did the game. Our team leader didn't make it. He was pinned down by something. What it was, I can't even describe.
Thank you. has only just begun.
Marine! Hello, Marine? Come in, Marine. Signal strength is back to broadcast level.
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifact you recovered is obviously capable of incredible power. It may also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out.
Thank you.
Cloud just contacted me, and he may be able to help. He has the recently discovered tablet ready for translation. He's missing an important section known as the primitive. It's a type of cipher key. We found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now. We must get the primitive from artifact storage and take it to Dr. Cloud in the Aeros labs. A tablet may be the key to understanding things. You're out.
Thank you. Down there. The surge overloaded the generators. You're going to need to find two power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!
audio log for Dr. Viktor Kharkov, science officer. I feel fairly confident that once we get the missing tablet fragment, it will confirm our belief that there is somehow a connection between what we're translating as hunters and the beacon that our excavation teams are searching for. I fear we need to be right along.
Thank you.